I'm in a park here in London with my skates, where inline skating is really a popular way to stay fit. The sport may not be that popular in many parts of Africa, but a growing number of young South Africans are taking it up. There are 22 clubs and around 1,200 high-performance skaters. To find out more, we went to meet some young skaters just outside the capital, Pretoria.
My name is Kiamuhetu Masango. I am 18 years old. I am a speed skater from Hammanskraal Roller Skating Club. I started skating in 2015. I was just passing by and I saw people on shoes that had wheels. It took me about 8 years to get to the level where I am today. And every year we learn something new and improve.
My name is Umphimete Ramshawe. I'm 16 years old and I'm doing speed skating. I started skating at 2017. To make me start skating, it was my brother. Skating helped me because I was running around the street all along, playing everywhere. Sometimes you stay home, you don't know what to do, you don't know what I'm going to do. So if you come here at the track, you find your skating mates and get home by 7:30.
The different level of skating.
You bend.
Closing your feet.
And you're using your hands.
Skating is all about time. We have a program that we follow. For example, day one, there's 50 meters. You have to do it like 5 times. There's a 200 meter. You have to do it 5 times. Or day two, where there's like 400 meters that you have to actually do 10 times.
My best part is sprinting 400 meters, because if you go on your speed and be on your level, no one will catch you.
I have faced challenges in the past. Like, I lost my dad at a very young age, so for me it was hard. But mentally, skating helped me through it because it's a sport that I love. And I'm able to discipline myself by being on time for classes. Also, it has taught me a lot about professionalism.
I love speed skating because when you win alone. If you lose, you're not going to argue with anyone.
Roller Sports South Africa is a part of the South African Olympic Committee, and therefore it is recognized and we are able to compete internationally.
I skated 400 meters and I won the gold medal, and I skated 800 meters and I won the gold medal, and I prepared myself and I won the 10,000.
I have met the best people in skating. Like in 2019, I went to Spain in Barcelona. I watched a few of speed skating competitions and I saw my role model, Aaron Jackson. What's coming up for me is speed skating trials, which will determine if I'll qualify to compete in Egypt in the Africa Skate Games, and then World Championships in Argentina.
In 5 years, I see myself being a champion.
Jordan and
I'm training almost every day. Even if the program says it's the rest day, I don't rest. Because you want to achieve your goals. You want to be the best of the best.